The practice is over there.
Well, this festival is about showcasing our culture, and it's through song, dance. There's a few old ladies left now that are singing and would like to pass on that knowledge on to younger generations. That way, you know, they can learn through, and things like this bring people together.
This pandani, what I'm doing, is about the dingo from Point Parker, dingo story.
This is our fifth year running this festival. It was called Dance Site. It started off from Alice Springs, 3 years there, and then 3 years at Tennant Creek. And it moved here and now transitioned into the Mulindari Festival.
We're trying to find the language names for the different groups that are up here, and we're going to write up a book for the school.
Here in Borroloola we have about five dance groups. It's just about just coming together and sharing our culture.
Look at you, look at the crowd. Thank you for being here. I just want to say, on behalf of the Yanyuwa people, the traditional owners of this land, welcome. We're going to open tonight with a special dance.
Australia is still rich in culture, so that's the reason why we have dance festivals, traditional dance, to show that we still keep our culture strong, and so that the next generation can see what we're doing and can follow that.
We are the First Nations people of Australia. We are, you know, the people of our country, and only we carry those our heritage on, you know, our culture. Only we can do that, and I think it's important for our young people to continue to do that.
And we'd like to invite more cultures into our community and invite them here to this festival. Let's start the news.
storm in front of them.
My name is Randall Bell. I'm the song man for the Gang Leader tribe.
You are out there and you know anything about your culture, your heritage, hold on to it, don't let it go, keep it.